desperate white trash hillbilly Wallace.
You're damn right!
Chang, spreadsheet. Let's head outside and talk terms.
La la la.
Quite in.
Gentlemen, I think I have proved that my organization can handle weight. And I think I've proved that my organization is a reliable supplier. In short, it's you and me. Now give me some of that goddamn axe.
I'm afraid we want to go down a different path.
What?
We want to explore other opportunities.
Shut
the fuck up!
Our boss, Mr. Chang's father, wants something a little larger. We want to move drugs, perhaps guns.
This is my life's work. I mean, since I was a little kid, I dreamt big. You know, I've always wanted to be an international drug dealer and a weapons trader. All right, so I'm begging you. Let's make this happen.
I'm very sorry.
You're sorry? You're fucking sorry? I just spilled my fucking guts out to you, and you say to me, you're sorry. Who are you working with? Hmm? Who?
I'm not at liberty to say.
Oh, no, no, no. You're at fucking liberty. In fact, I'd say you are obliged. Who? Fucking who? 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 Who?
The O'Neill brothers.
The O'Neill brothers, huh?
Yeah.
You shitting me?
No.
Cause those fucking O'Neill brothers, I hear a little birdie telling me that they have a bit of a problem, since one of them's gonna have to be surgically removed from the skull of the other. Fuck you guys and fuck them!
Hold on. Believe it or not.
This music's all fucking wrong! That's what I'm looking for! Fuck you!
Trevor, it's business!
That wide-eyed idiot was mine!
It's business, fella! You wanna discuss it? We're at the farm. Ernie, Earl, Walton, Wynn, Dale, Doyle, Daryl, Dan, all of us.
Start writing those names on tombstones, cause I'm on the way to your lab and we're gonna see how much of a family meth business you got when I'm done! All of you are going to die!
I just spoke to that maniac, Trevor. He's coming. Get down to the meth lab to protect it. Right. I hope he don't get through these idiots, but we know they're idiots. Come on, let's go see them Chinese fellas.
Oh!